six skills. You know, they really balanced from the serve pass game to their physicality above the net. And so, you know, they bring a lot. I don't know that, I think I said this yesterday to our local people, it's not, I don't think it's a, hey, we're going to hold these guys to 12 kills and win. I think it's, there's going to be a lot of points scored, and we've just got to keep up because they're going to be tough to stop for sure. And we like to think we put pressure on teams defensively as well, and we can be a little bit of an offensive load and hopefully keep up the pace of kills because there's going to be a lot. Great player. I mean, just I've seen her multiple years, just incredibly impressive. Her all-around game has really improved throughout the course of her career, and you know, she plays really hard. So, you know, she might be on our national team someday, and she's fun to watch. Well, I thought they had a big upside in the preseason. The Kentucky matches, we came out and jumped out to a 2-0 lead. I thought we could be a lot to handle, but I didn't coach many of them. You know, a lot of new faces in terms of match play and match minutes. And so as the weeks went on, you know, there'd be a different challenge in front of us, and I didn't know how we would respond because I hadn't coached many of them in matches. So, you know, you wondered if there was a home match where you just weren't going to be motivated and you'd lay an egg, or a road game that you weren't excited about, that you start off playing really slow. And these guys just didn't really do that. And I think so, and I think about 10, 12 matches in, when they just kept performing to a certain level, I thought by the end of the year they could be pretty good. Relatively high. I mean, I think, you know, the Georgia Tech was a good example of what we can do against a good team if we have good balance. And I think all of our players are confident in the role that they're in, and they've developed them and evolved as the year goes on. So I hope they're a pretty confident group as a whole and ready to go through a tough environment tomorrow. We've talked about that a lot.
Question on the left.
I would say it's awesome, just like more people appreciating women's sports in general. And I think, you know, if we can play a part in like growing the sport, that's been pretty cool. And then in terms of just Marquette volleyball in general, I think having a lot of support from like students and fans has been awesome and has like helped us get to where we are currently.
You don't want to try?
No. Good.
Anything else, Danny? Any other questions? Great. Thank you all.
Thank you.
Have a good night. To my right, Molly Phillips, Coach Elliott, and Madison Skinner. And we'll let Coach Elliott start us off.